every single thing that I've done, you can find a tethering of what Dianza gave me. From the first class I took here, which was really how to write, how to think critically, the liberal arts, my first real math class. One of the things that's most impressive about Dianza is Dianza's been carving out the future the entire time. And when you think about where did I start getting some of these ideas around learning about chaos theory and all these other things, that happened here on campus. Those were ideas that were really seeds that were planted by the instructors here. They were nurtured by the conversations I got to have with other students. And there are ideas that I've taken with me from here. The number of people who have phenomenal backgrounds that when we look at them and we look at their life history and we go, oh my gosh, that person's amazing, or that person's did that. And it's interesting how many footnotes of those people's careers are actually started with community college, or community college was the critical thing that made it ignite for them. It was an ignition factor. It is something that has provided an incredible lift to a wide array of people that wouldn't have opportunities without institutions like Dianza.